Good morning, everybody. We have already studied that during the 18th century, the Mughal Empire started declining and the new states started emerging. Now, the states which started emerging during the 18th century can be divided into three groups. The first group is those states that were under the old Mughal provinces like Awadh, Bengal and Hyderabad. These states were extremely powerful. They were having quite independent, they were quite independent also, but they did not break their formal ties with the Mughal emperor. These people always maintained their relationship with the Mughal emperors. The second group was by those states who had enjoyed considerable independence under the Mughals as Patan Jagirs. So these people were independent, they were not being interfered by the Mughal emperors, and these included several of the Rajput principalities. We will study about these states in detail in the next video also. And the third included the states that were under the control of Marathas, Sikhs and others like Jats, and these all states were of different sizes. Some were big, some were small, but all of them had become independent by having a military confrontation with the Mughal emperors. So they were of different sizes, but they seized their independence from the Mughals after a long drawn armed struggle. So in this way, the new states which emerged were divided into three groups. Now we will study in detail about all the three groups. First, we will start